This is filtered back through center. Addison chased by Sherry with just a little less than 7 minutes to go in the first. Boldy feeds. Hartman closes. Fires. That one is rattling around and off the backboards. Nicholas Backstrom turns. Backstrom swooping in the drop pass. No shooting space there. Backstrom will get it back. Send it on around to Van Riemsdyk. Trevor waits at the point. Ferravari to the outside. Give and go. Ferravari! He scores!
Fresh with Ovechkin out there for about 15 seconds. A give and go. Steps around Zuccarello. You see Zuccarello pointing for the D to step up. That's his man. Then he gets lost. He doesn't pick him up, nor does the D. What a finish there on a give and go between Ovechkin and Ferravari. It's 1-0 Caps.
Eller off the toe drag move, drawing a host of wild defenders. They force him back to center. Orloff will gamble now, moving in. Ovechkin to his backhand. Pad stop Gustafson at the final horn. That would have counted.
They didn't know where to go or what to do. And there's Ovi bouncing the puck up in the air to himself. Great backhand try past the right pad.
We have a number of others to consider, as is usually the case. Caps rocking the red tonight. They will be on a plane tomorrow to the Valley of the Sun. We're a little bit more than 12 rows up here at Capital One Arena.
Yes.
As Wilson fails to clear there. Van Riemsdyk peppers it to the board. Spurgeon's long range off the inside and it's in. The long range knuckler deflected in front and it finds a home. The Wild have tied it 50 seconds into the second.
And got past the blocker side. Here's the miss clear by TVR. Here comes the slap shot. And there's Greenway in front. I don't think he got any piece of it. And it ricochets off the left shoulder. One more look. The knuckleball, curveball, and into the top of the net there. That ties it up. Here's an overhead.
Charlie Lindgren looking to his right. Lakeville, Minnesota native. As Ryan Reeves didn't handle that one cleanly. Through the foot race. Nice recovery. Hudson stopped there by Gustafson at the end of the line.
Step on him. And took it to the net, but that little push right there doesn't even knock Marcus off his stride.
Hartman back to the point, picked off. Strome will work through center. Dillon finds Ovechkin. Ovechkin barreling wide on the drop there. Ferravari, deflection, score! A beautiful goal for Dillon Strome.
Turn the blade over just a little bit. Ovi's going to get another assist. The drop pass. And then the nice little feather across. Beautifully done. The whole line involved in that play. Ferravari.
Sherry on through from wing to wing. Jensen as the Caps complete a change. Orloff pumps this one wide of the goal.
Have you heard the name Kaprizov?
Not often enough
right,
for Minnesota
fans.
Orloff right on in. Stopped by Gustafson. And he will melt the rebound. Working in Brodin from point position. He'll skate it all the way back to the blue line. Taking a lap, Jonas Brodin fires and scores with Reeves setting the screen.
Yeah, their fourth line did some damage there. You know, Blaine was talking about offensive zone time for the Cavs. Well, this last couple of shifts, Minnesota's had very good zone time against the Caps, and they had them reeling a little bit for Minnesota here in this game. The captain has one, and now Brodin has one. Coming in, very good screen in front of the net. Ryan Reeves, he's as wide as he is tall in front of that net. He covers a lot of ground, and he gets in front of the eyes. Look at Lindgren trying to look around and doesn't get around him. The first shot beat Lindgren short side. That one does.
Kaprizov for steal. A snapshot that's off the outside of the post. Follow-up chance is blocked. Still don't have a clamp on it. Addison fires, pad saved by Lindgren. Spurgeon waits. There's Hartman's one-timer. Great save by Lindgren. A Brodin goal has tied things up for Minnesota in this second frame. Dumba waiting for gravity there. Ripped off, break-in chance. Eller stopped by Gustafson. Follow-up, and he rolled it right through the paint. Spurgeon hustling through center. Connecting with Duhaime. on for Reeves from glove to stick. 1:50 left in the period. Connor Dewar bear hugged by Gustafson. Help comes from Ovechkin. Spurgeon fires. Score! Another seeing eye shot from downtown.
Three D-man goals, two off the captain's stick, one off of Brodin. They played simple hockey. They go from low to high and they drill it. Center Lindgren. Reeves is a big guy. He knows how to play the front of the net. Here's that long shot by Spurgeon, and absolutely no chance for the goalie Lindgren. Look at not only one but two. It's TVR that takes his eyes away the most. The Haim also right in front of the net, but here's a look at Spurgeon just teeing it up and finds that far corner.
Capital One Arena, the NHL on NBC Sports Washington. Joe Beninati, Craig Lachlan upstairs, Al Koken, your ringside reporter, as we shout out thanks to all the men and women in our technical crew assembled here tonight throughout the day and evening. Washington and Minnesota, first of two this season. Orlov sifting between defenders. Eller sweeps the puck on around. Jensen's going to hot foot it there and keep it in. Eller waits off the backboard to the slot. Sherry denied. Follow-up chance. It rattles off to the corner.
To go, Connor Sherry. Watch the right pad come to the rescue.
Strome will turn it just out of reach for Oshie. Van Riemsdyk dummies it through. Ovechkin deflection. Try Strome. Sprawling Gustafson made the save there. Four players in the quarrel. Johansson right to the goal mouth. Backhand chance at the line. Somehow that stayed out.
I couldn't believe it. It was walking the line and got swatted at the last second. Yep, both ends. There's Mojo to Kuznetsov. The puck walks the line. It's his left back of his heel that kicks the puck across the goal line. Watch his heel right here. There's his heel. Look at the little kick. And that actually bounced across and out the other side. Amazing. That's going to be the save of the game.
Kuznetsov challenged there by Spurgeon. 65 seconds remaining in the third. Backstrom playing around for Gustafson. Jules Eriksson-Ek off the board. He's in a foot race with Ovechkin, and Eriksson-Ek is there to score and seal it perhaps for Minnesota.
Up and down, but they look for two-way play from Eriksson-Ek. Gets around TJ, then hots footed past Ovechkin. He would take a hooking penalty there at the end with Ovi, but the empty net goal makes it a 4-2 game.
The last three goals on the board, all belonging to Minnesota. Brodin out of the log jam. They'll keep it trapped on the boards. Oshie to the front. As the siren will sound, Minnesota doubles up DC by the final of 4-2 this Tuesday night.